How to create a Facebook page. First, open the Facebook app and go to your profile in the lower right corner of the screen. And here in all shortcuts, you will see pages. Simply select this and click create in the upper portion of the screen. Then let's get started. Here, simply type in the name of your page and click Next. Here, search for a category of your page. This is simple and easy since you just need to put what best describes your page. You can add up to 3 and once you are done, click Create. Now you have your page. The next step is to add more details to help people connect with you. For example, put a bio, contact details, for example, an existing website of your page, an email, and a phone number. After that, add your address, the city or town, and the zip code, so people are aware of your location. Next are the hours you are available, or your business hours. If you are satisfied with that, click Next. Now you can customize your page. You can put a profile picture and a cover photo. Make sure that it really describes your page and really show people what you are trying to sell or post. Click Next if you are done. Now, Facebook will give you an option to add a WhatsApp to your page, or you can simply skip this step if you don't want to do it. For the next step, you can invite your friends to like your page, or you can also skip this part by clicking Next. You can also add your favorite pages and profiles related to your page. Now make sure to turn your page notifications on your profile so you can stay informed on your page. You can also try Meta Business Suite for better business opportunities, or you can simply skip this step by clicking Done. Now we have successfully made a Facebook page. To further know how to navigate this page, you can select to start tour. There are a lot of things to know when you have a page, but that is for another video. Anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.